Hello viewers, I qualified P12. As you can see from 20, I think this is going to be a tough race summer. Just gut feeling. Times are reasonably close, so. Right, here we go then.
15 minutes.
Sweaty hands.
All right, Tony, be ready. Green, green, green. Yellow flag, stay sharp. We're clear of the incident. Green flag, nice start. Sector 1 is green. Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag. Okay, Tony, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on, P5. Yellow flag. You're clear, incident clear. Sector 1 is clear. Thank you.
They're fighting behind me, which is a good thing.
P4. Your brakes are cold, be careful. Yellow flag in sector 1, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Beckman is now retired. Green flag, sector 1. Your right sides are cold. De Pretier is closing in. The gap is now 0.3. Okay, Tony. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Don't panic. Car in front of us is De Pretier. That's halfway. We think the fuel's going to be tight. You might need to save some. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Come on, Tony, keep pushing, we might get him back. Yellow flag, incident clear, green flag. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. The leader's just done a 155.8. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Sixth place. Okay, Tony, keep pounding on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. The gap in front is now 0.9. Minutes to go, 2 minutes. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. One more lap to go. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Very little fuel left. Two liters left. running on fumes, mate.
That was a brilliant race. And my throat is so dry. I hardly talk.
B6, there's the finish. Good drive.
I enjoyed that race. That was very good. It's nice to be back in the MX5 and back at Zandvoort. Always done pretty well, yeah. Anyway, there you go, guys. This one's going to be posted. And I'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.